Well, patents are important to Korea for the same reasons patents are important to any patent holder. Patents are important because patents are a tool that are actually, let me actually define it again for those of you who may not be fully familiar with what patents are. Patents are a granted right that one gets if you're an inventor or an assignee of an inventor by a sovereign entity like the United States or the Republic of Korea, Korean government. When you invent something, and if you're willing to, assuming it's novel and it meets all the requirements of getting a patent, the grant that you get is a right for a certain period of time that actually allows, most people think it's a right that allows you to actually make or use your invention. It's actually a negative right that allows you to prevent other people from making, using, or selling your inventions. But they're important to be, for the reason that they can help the patent owner protect their business, to protect their technology, to protect their market share. They can be used as a revenue source if you license the patents. They can be used as defensive shields if you're ever sued for infringing somebody else's patents. So they are really important business tools and revenue tools for anyone. In Korea, of course, Korea over the past two decades has really emerged as a really global technology leader. And it always will take some time, I guess, for companies to get up to a point where they understand the needs of having patent protection for their technology. But and you'll see this in some of my the data that I've brought with me. But they're important to Korea because Korea is a global leader in technology, and it's absolutely imperative that the companies and the people who rely on those companies, that they protect their technology and protect their market share worldwide.